Australia's Prime Minister credited a string of recent non-disclosed missions to the US that helped forge the plea deal that freed Julian Assange. Anthony Albanese said he had exchanged directly with Assange's lawyers during the negotiations. Australia's High Commissioner to the UK, Stephen Smith, also helped communicate with Assange in Belmarsh Prison. Albanese asserted that the Australian government stands up for its citizens.